Good day for everybody. I am happy to welcome you at the channel Knitting Lessons at Home. Lesson 44. Repeat pattern with arrows. Here you can see the scheme of our pattern. This pattern has 4 rows. In the example, the number of loops are 17. The first row, knit 3, slip 1 per loop with yarn in front. Knit 3. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front. Knit 3. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front. Knit 3. The second row, knit 3, slip 1 per loop with yarn in front, knit 3. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front, knit 3. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front. Knit 3. The third row. Knit 1. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front. Knit 3. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front. Knit 3. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front. Knit 3. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front. At the end of the row, knit 1. The fourth row, purl 1, slip 1 purl loop with yarn in front, purl 3, slip 1 purl loop with yarn in front, purl 3. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front, purl 3. Slip 1 per loop with yarn in front. At the end of the row, purl 1. Repeat from the first row. This is the wrong side. This is the right side. Do you like the video? Put likes and subscribe to the channel. See you soon!